Fedorov and Ovechkin for Washington. A good hit by Gomez knocks down Fedorov. He gets the puck out to Zherdev.
And he got hit hard by Ovechkin. Ovechkin went down on top of him, and then Gomez slashes him as he's getting up. There's a hit first by Gomez. Now watch him get hit. Boom, right there. And then watch the stick by Gomez right there into the midsection. And the referee caught that. Here's another look. He gets hit hard. Watch the stick right there.
That's lined up with a man advantage for 45 seconds, provided there are no other penalties. Ovechkin runs into Callahan. And we're to see the collisions, and Ovechkin with a good hit on Roosevelt. As he, out come the Caps. Here's Ovechkin moving in on Girardi again. Shot it wide.
How many times Ovechkin likes to use the defenseman as a screen? See how he just faked a little shot, went one more step away from the stick. Watch, fake, and then push it, and then take the shot. That one just missed on the short side.
And Kozlov knocks it away. Here goes Ovechkin. Girardi getting back in position. Look at Ovechkin. Stop. Lundqvist got a pace, and he got a...
Number eight. There he is. Now he's got a little time and a little room this time. A little fake shot through the legs the other way. By that time, he was in.
Madison Square Garden. Lundqvist is here in Washington. Nice play by Ovechkin. Save by Lundqvist off the line.
And then Hep 7 with one more. And then how about Ovechkin? Knocks the puck over the stick of Redden. And the quick shot, Lundqvist save there. Here it is again. He always finds room on the ice, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
Aggressive. Get in. Be reckless. I mean, that's where you've got to be. You've got to be reckless to get the puck.
Morris got another stick for the bench. He had broken his stick on a shot. Ovechkin avoids two men. Goes to the net. Scores! Washington a 4-0 lead.
This place has been quiet for a few minutes. Boy, not anymore. What a spectacular effort. Zherdev gets taken down, and now here he goes. Avoids one man, avoids another. Boros coming over, and then on the backhand, somehow able to find the far corner. Unbelievable effort. Zherdev taken down first, and now Ovechkin does the rest. Is this guy some kind of hockey player? 4-0 Caps.
And he lost control of the puck for a moment and kicked it back onto his stick with his skate. What a fabulous goal.
He's now spectacular. One on how many? One, two, three. Rangers had all five players back in the zone. And Ovechkin with the unbelievable goal.
All right. And Backstrom takes it away. Cross ice to Ovechkin. Back the other way, and Schuster with a good play coming back.
Remember, Ovechkin is 230 pounds. Orr's got him lined up. And look at Ovechkin. Saw him coming. I mean, it just shows the strength. Look at this. You know, there's always, you hear all kinds of talk about who's the MVP in the league. Of course, he's the reigning MVP. But what about this year? I just ask you a simple question. If you had to win one game, you had to pick one player you'd want to play in that game to win the game. What player in the National Hockey League would it be? I guess you know my answer.
I know your answer.
My answer is number eight.
And mine is the same as yours. He has become the best player in the game, bar none.